How's it going? So, with all the self-quarantine and uncertainties and stress that's going around with the coronavirus, I figured this would be a great time to, you know, reach out and issue out a challenge of some sort to, you know, all my fellow musicians out there. You know, this is a time where a lot of people are very stressed. You know, some people aren't at work, some people have to work. Some people can't find groceries, can't find toilet paper, you know. So I figured this would be a great time, you know, to play music. You know, music is a universal language that everybody can relate to. And I feel that this can be, you know, a nice way for people to, you know, come together and enjoy it. You know, there was a lot of concerts and shows and gigs that a lot of people wanted to play or go and see that they weren't able to because of the coronavirus. They were canceled. So this is kind of an initiative I'm taking to challenge you musicians, you know, record something, whether it's just a vocal track or an instrument, a cover, an original song, and, you know, share it with everybody and, you know, try to brighten up their day. Because again, music is something that everybody loves, you know, at all styles. So I'll go ahead and there's a hashtag. I'll go ahead and put it somewhere in the post above or the description below and go ahead and use that and, you know, spread the music, not spread the virus. And this is going to be my cover of Beer Can by Luke Combs. Hope you enjoy.
Minimum wage in overtime. But here comes a few days of unpaid vacation. There ain't no way, Jose, I'll waste them. There ain't no better feeling than when I pick up a beer can, get to feeling like Friday night, y'all, here's the plan. I'm gonna throw back a couple and keep them glued to my right hand. Any flavor, size, or brand, to the point where I can't stand. Oh, nothing picks me up like a beer can. Introduce myself to my new girlfriend. There's a wrecking ball, size hole in the wall in the basement. Ain't got no clue how or who could have made it. But all I know is shit hit the fan, and here we go again.